Hi there, welcome to my Codeigniter video tutorial. Today we're going to discuss about how to upload multi-file asynchronously with Codeigniter and DropzoneJS. DropzoneJS is an open source library that provides drag and drop file uploads with image previews. It's lightweight, doesn't depend on any other library like jQuery, and is highly customizable. For more detail about DropZone, you can see in DropZone website here. So here we are going to build. Here we can click in this area and choose one or more file. When click open, the file would be uploaded synchronously. We can select several images and drag and drop here as well. Also, we can show file that already is stored in server even after a page refresh. Last, we can remove every files with its remove link. Okay. Enough talking, let's begin. Here I have Codeigniter with basic setup. Just upload the URL and form helper. I create a vendor folder which contain DropZone and jQuery. You can get the DropZone and jQuery in the official website, or you can get Codeigniter basic setup in the link that I provide in the video description. Let's create new controller, set as images controllers, and make index method. Here we load view with name index.php. Let's create new index.php file in view folders and create basic HTML markup. Here we load DropZone and jQuery library. Here the style sheet of the DropZone. And below that we load the script or JavaScript of the DropZone.js and jQuery. And here we create form tag which the URL or action to images upload. And in order to attach DropZone, we add the DropZone class to our form. And let's change the routes to images controller and here. Try to upload. And here we get error. Images upload URL not found. Let's open up the image controller and create new upload method. Here we make sure that there are any file to upload. And here we are going to use Codeigniter upload library with basic configuration. By default, DropZone use file as file name, so in doUpload method we pass file. When upload failed, it would show error message. Good. Here we don't use form open multipart, but DropZone has handled automatically. So here we basic setup of the DropZone file. We can upload one or more file to server, but we don't have any feature to remove or show the images that has upload when the page refresh. In order to do that, we have to set up the DropZone programmatically. Like so. Okay, good. DropZone support all types of files, but here we are going to limit just for image. So here we add accepted file attribute to image. Now let's add remove link so that we can remove file that has uploaded to server. By default is only remove the thumbnail, not the actual file. So here we define removed file function and perform AJAX to remove file on server. Create remove method. We get the file post, which is the name of the file would be removed, and we check the file name is not empty and the file is exist in the server. Let's copy that. Okay. Save and let's try again. Here we have removed file from the server, but the thumbnails not disappear. To do that, we need a little line. Okay, we have succeeded upload files to server, remove file that already in server, and what next? We need one more step. We need to show images file when the page is loaded. So when refresh, the images show. Here the init function. Init function would be run first when DropZone instance created. In this function, we call jQuery get method and list all files that already exist in server. Here we use file helper and call get file names to get all files in the path that we specified here. Because we need name and size for mock file in DropZone, so here we using loop and create new array which consists name and size. Okay, after that just echo JSON encode files, save that. Back to index.php, but we got the error here. Okay, files. Alright. Refresh. Here's the images. Here we use jQuery each method to loop the images that get from the server. Okay, one more line. Refresh again. Oops. Back to images. Add the header with the content type text JSON and application / JSON. Okay. Refresh. Oops. Forget. Okay, me equal this. This mean DropZone or my DropZone. Okay, great. Okay, we have section uploaded, file, remove, and show all files. We are going to make a little changes to the DropZone style. Here I change the DropZone message. Okay. Now we add a little changes to the DropZone file. The DropZone style, sorry. Okay, great.